This is an impeachment without merit. Secretary Mayorkas has demonstrated there is absolutely no evidence for an impeachable offense. It is completely politicized. It imperils the Republicans' own swing district members to force a vote on something so clearly craven and without merit.